Hello everybody, we're going to talk about habitats. The aim of this lesson is to understand what a habitat is and to list the factors plants and animals need to survive in their habitats. So, let's start. Look at this emperor penguin. What does he need to survive? Maybe food? And how can he survive here? Can he survive anywhere else or just over here? Let's talk about habitat. Habitat is a place where a species makes its home. In the photos over there, there are a number of habitats. You can see the rainforest, the coral reef, a river, the shore, an ice cap or the Arctic, and the savanna where the elephants live. A habitat meets all the environmental conditions that a species needs to survive. A habitat has all the factors that have to do with the environment that an animal or a plant needs to be able to survive. Does an animal need to survive? An animal needs four things to survive. It needs food to eat and grow. It needs shelter from weather and predators. It needs a mate to reproduce. And it needs some space to raise its young. So let's look at these from the point of view of the emperor penguin. The penguin needs food to eat and grow. So in this case, it's fish. He needs shelter from weather and predators. He also needs a mate, reproduce, and have young. And like we said, there's also the young penguins. So let's think about a plant now. Look at this saguaro cactus. Does it need to survive? And can it survive anywhere else? What does a plant need to survive? A plant also needs four things, but they're a little bit different from an animal. So a plant needs light to be able to carry out photosynthesis. Also needs soil, which is a base for the roots. Soil also gives nutrients to the plant to help it grow. It needs water. Plants need water to be able to absorb the nutrients from the soil. And it also needs air. Air is needed to help convert food into energy. The final check, after every question, pause the video and allow yourself 2 minutes to work them out. When you're done, press play and check your answers. So, what factors does an animal need to survive? That's right. An animal needs food to grow, shelter from weather and predators, a mate to be able to produce young, and space to be able to raise the young. What factors does a plant need to survive? Plant needs light for photosynthesis. It needs soil. It also needs water to be able to take up the nutrients from the soil. And also air to help it grow and make food. Okay, remember, geography is everywhere. Thanks for watching.